Two days after India observed the World Doctors Day, the resident doctors of JJM Medical College in Davangere, Karnataka decided to hold an indefinite strike over the non-payment of stipends for the past 16 months. Amid the coronavirus pandemic, which has rendered many jobless, resident doctors including the postgraduates and interns of the JJM Medical College have been demanding basic stipend pay, which has not been paid to them for the past 16 months. The doctors have said that they had paid ₹5-7 lakh as their college fees, and a monthly stipend is their only hope to survive the financial difficulties in the time of a pandemic. The Karnataka government in 2018 had refused to pay doctors' stipends from the government coffers. While the government put the onus on District Chigateri General Hospital in Davangere, the latter, too, has backed off, saying they did not make enough revenue to pay the stipends. The responsibility was vested with JJM Medical College to pay the resident doctors. The college now claims it is cash-strapped, leaving hundreds of junior doctors in dismay for about a year and a half. "We are deprived of our stipend amount for the last 16 months. Several assurances from the government have fallen flat. We don't care who gives us the stipend amount, but we need it at all costs," Dr. Hita, PG resident doctor, JJM Medical College, Davangere said. Resident doctors have claimed they have been threatened and intimidated by the district administration. "We have received several threats from Davangere district administration to withdraw our protests, but we will not budge. We will continue to fight for our rights," Dr. Harish, PG resident doctor, JJM Medical College, said. "We pay 5 to 7 lakhs as fees annually. The stipend amount is our only hope to survive the monthly expenditure. We cannot depend on our family for pocket money at this age. It's embarrassing. Some of us are married with kids," Drive Nidhi said. Since March, junior doctors have been acting as the lifeline of the healthcare system in India, providing exemplary service to the country when it is dealing with the rapidly rising coronavirus patients.